When you're a cheese addict like me,
and extra cheesy nacho cheese Doritos aren't cheesy enough for you, then you take your extra cheesy nacho Dorito, then you take your cheese, you open your cheese, then you cut up your cheese, then you place your cheese on your extra cheesy Dorito,
then you eat your extra cheesy nacho Dorito. Yeah.